Hello friends, welcome to our channel 2SK Design. So friends, in this video we are going to learn how to design a rim like this. So let's start. So first of all, after starting the Creo software, go to the new page, select part design, give any specific name to your part like rim. Now change all the dimensions into mm, then OK. Now sketch on the front plane. First of all, draw a vertical straight line of 96 mm, 96, then draw a profile like this. Now trim this line. Then take this angle as 130 . Take this line as 6 mm . This line as 4 mm . Take this line as 5 mm . Now set the distance between these two points is 11 mm. And then take this line as 40 mm. Then OK. Now select revolve command and then revolve the profile around the x-axis, then OK. Now we have to mirror this half section profile. For that, select revolve 1, click on mirror command, then select the right plane as a reference plane, then OK. And our basic profile is ready. Now we have to design a disc for this rim. For that, sketch on the front plane. Now change the display style to the wireframe for better understanding. Then take the references of these lines. Now draw a profile like this. Take this angle as 55 degrees. 55. Take the other angle as 120 degrees. And this measurement has 40 mm. This distance is 8 mm. Now draw a center and end arc by taking this point as a center up to this line Now, draw a line from the middle of the arc, like this. Now, trim the unwanted section of this arc. Now, complete this profile, like this. Take this measurement as 4 mm. Then OK. Now we have to revolve this profile by taking y-axis as a reference. Then OK. Now, as per the design of the rim, we have to remove some material of this disc. For that, click on the surface, then sketch. Now, change the display style to the wireframe for better understanding. Then, take the reference of these two circles. Then draw a section like this. Set the distance between these two lines as 40 mm. Then OK. Now, change the display style to the shading. Now, we have to remove this material. Up to this surface. Then OK. Then, we have to pattern this section. For that, click on pattern, click on axis, take this reference, change the angle to 360 degree and enter the repetitions like 8, then OK. Now, we have to create a fillet for the better look of this rim. For that, click on round, select the edge, set this dimension as 20 mm, then OK. Now, we have to pattern this round for the remaining edges. For that, click on pattern, then OK. Now, delete the pattern from right here. Then, apply round on the remaining edges of this rim for better look and remove some weight. Set the dimension as 1 mm. Then OK. Now, we have to create bolt holes For that, we have to create a new plane 80 mm offset from the right plane. Like this, then OK. Then sketch on the new plane. Then draw one circle of 5 mm diameter, 5 mm. Set the distance from the center line as 10 mm. Then OK. Then remove the material up to this surface. This surface, then OK. Now we have to pattern this hole. Click on axis. Change the angle to 360 degree. Take the repetitions as 5. Then OK. And our rim is ready. For better looks, you can change the color or shades of this rim from appearance gallery. Like this. So friends, in this video, we learned how to design a rim like this. So friends, please support us, like and share our videos, and please subscribe to our channel, 2SK Designs, and keep enjoy designing with us. Thank you.